Generative AI, to my mind, promises not just what we build, but the way we build, the way we work and evolve as an organization. And that means it has to change how we do everything within the company. We can still be focused on what we mean to our clients. The purpose with which we approach is still the same, remains the same. But how we live up to that purpose, how we live up to that promise is the opportunity. At H&R Block, one of the key measures for us from a tax preparation service perspective is the speed at which we deploy changes to the market, right? As new regulations are coming up, even in the month of January and February, our clients expect that. That's how we actually deliver value to them. And that's also part of the competitive advantage for us, is the faster we can do that, the quicker we can file returns for our clients, specific forms, specific updates, all of that helps us deliver that speed to our clients. Partnering with Microsoft on all of these technologies, the product and services that you are continuing to build and deploy, leveraging those technologies, has been all about speed and agility.